Tuesday, May 8th. I'm Jocelyn.
And I'm Jonathan. Today for lunch, we'll be having a cheeseburger or hot dog with corn on the cob and macaroni salad with choice of fruit and milk, as always.
And to lead us in the pledge today, we have special guest, the Envirothon team.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Envirothon, for leading us in the pledge today, and congratulations to the senior team of Josh, Keegan, Kate, Julia, and McKenna for your first place win at Envirothon last week. Good luck at the state competition. Now for the announcements. There will be an opportunity to get community service hours on May 16th by volunteering to help clean up Goddard Park from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Simply show up at the park if you are interested. Don't forget to take your service learning form with you to have the form signed off if you are doing them for your graduation project.
As the end of the year approaches, the yearbook pages need to be completed. This means that if you want your pictures from prom to be in the yearbook, they need to be sent to the Yearbook Snap app. Download the app and enter the code PANTHERS and upload your photos. All photos must be submitted by Thursday, May 10th in order to be in the yearbook.
Seniors, if you are interested in applying for the annual student council scholarships, please see Mr. Snyder for an application. It is due back to him by the end of the day on Friday, May 11th.
The new cheerleading sign-ups are outside of Mr. Briggs' office. Tryouts will be held May 21st through May 25th. Sign up if you are interested.
Attention all art students who are planning on going to the Warhol Museum. Please remember that your permission slips are due to Mrs. Harold by the end of the day today. There will be a quick meeting for all students going on the trip on Tuesday morning at 8:40 in the art room. Please bring your $10 admission to the meeting. The next art club meeting will be this Tuesday, May 8th in the art room from 3 to 4:30.
Reminder, the high school choir concert is Tuesday night. Una voce, you must be in the choir room at 6:15 and concert choir be there by 6:30.
Attention all juniors, if you are interested in running for a senior class officer position for next year, please see Mrs. Cawthorn or Mr. Moynet for information. Voting will take place on May 18th.
And now we have the weather with Tim.
Hey, warm weather. The weather. Not tall. It's supposed to be 72 inside today. So, wear sunglasses. Back to you in studio.
Today, softball is away at Farrell. That's all I have for today. I am Jonathan.
And I'm Jocelyn. Tune in tomorrow for more Commoner Perry news.